I'm Nicolas Anchaud. I'm the head and the founder of the EPFL Ecolab. It's the design research center for the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology in Lausanne. Mostly what we're doing is really focusing on design research, but we're one of the partner of STARTS residency, and we even published a final publication about the methodology of STARTS. So I was really lucky to be one of the core organizers of this symposium. I think it was a wonderful opportunity to gather almost all the people reworking since many, many years on this artist residency from all over the world here. That was really an amazing time to share all our experience. Perhaps what comes out for me is that we have a great interest from the artistic community, but we still have to do effort to bring more scientists to this kind of event. I think this is really crucial. And why? Because the scientists are really preparing our future. They do scientific research, but then it's turned into innovation, and usually now it's turned into technological innovation. And the artists are not really there when it means to bring something in the daily life of people. We need to bring more meaning into what comes out of science. The match between science and technology, we often forget where it comes. And if we just think about the Bauhaus, 100 years ago, there was a new methods of production. We can produce concrete, big piece of glass and metal. And the artist, the architect and the designer, they revolutionize the way that we conceive our spaces, our objects, with the modernism. And they open huge capacity of production for the industry. So we see that artists, science, and technology can really work together to open new perspective for the society. And the artists bring meanings to this, Paul Klee, Kandinsky. And we forget this big revolution that still impacts our daily life. And I think we're not still there with the digital technology. We have a lack of science to bring meaning in our daily life based on the technology and the innovation.